हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3, वर्ब टेंसेस ऑफ क्लास 8, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश 2. स्टडी द सेंटेंसेस गिवन बिलो. ही इज यूजिंग द कंप्यूटर नाउ. ही हैज यूज्ड द कंप्यूटर. ही यूजेस द कंप्यूटर यस्टरडे. ही वाज यूजिंग द कंप्यूटर एट दैट टाइम. ही विल यूज द कंप्यूटर टुमारो. द सेम वर्ब यूज इज यूज्ड इन ऑल दीज सेंटेंसेस, बट वी फाइंड डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब इन द सेंटेंसेस. The forms in sentence 1 and 2 is using and has used refer to the present time. The verb form in second sentence 3 and 4 used and was using refer to the past time. The form in the last sentence will use refer to the future time. These different verb forms are called tenses. Tenses are the forms of the verb that are used to show the time of the action expressed by the verb. Tenses tell us whether an action takes place in the past, present or future. Thus we have the present tense, the past tense and future tense. Tenses are the forms of the verb that are used to show the time in an express of the action expressed by the verb. Tenses may also show the continuous and completion of an action. For example, the tenses in sentence 1 shows that the action is continuous or is incomplete, while the tense in second sentence shows that the action is completed. The tenses used in the given sentence are present continuous, present perfect, simple past, past continuous and simple future. The forms of these and other tenses are given at the end of this chapter. When we talk about the forms of tenses, we often use these terms: base form, present participle, past tense and past participle. Speak, it is the base form. Speaking, present participle. Spoke, past tense. Spoken, past participle. In most verbs, the past tense and the past participle are the same. They are formed by adding ed or d to the base. Example: clean, cleaned; walk, walked; like, liked. In this we have add ed, and in this also we have add ed, but in like we have only add the d. Such verbs are called regular verbs. Other verbs are irregular. They make their past tense and past participle by a change of vowel or consonant, or by a change of both. Example: base form, past tense, past participle. Ring, ran, rung. Built, built, built. Bring, brought, brought. A few words like cut, put, should, cost have only one form. Irregular verbs are listed in the vocabulary section. Here is a table showing the forms of the verb write in different tenses. Tenses, example and explanation. Simple present, I write. Used to indicate actions that take place regularly. Present continuous, I am writing. Used to indicate an action that is taking place at the moment. Next we have present perfect, I have written. Used to refer to a recent action which has an effect on the present. Present perfect continuous, I have been writing. Used to denote an action started in the past and still continues in the present. Simple past, I wrote. Used to refer to an action completed in the past. Past continuous, I am writing. Used to denote action that were taking place for some time in the past. Past perfect, I had written. Used to indicate which of the two actions in the past took place first. Past perfect continuous, I have been writing. Used to refer to an action that took place continuously for a longer time in the past. Simple future, I shall or will write. Used to indicate an action that will happen in the future. Future continuous, I will or shall be writing. Used to refer to an unfinished action or event that will be in the progress in the future. Future perfect, I will or shall have written. Used to refer to an action that will be over in the future. Now coming to the exercise. Name the tense of each of the verbs in the following sentences. First one, the river flows under the bridge. So the verb is flows and it is Which tense? Simple present. S-I-M-P-L-E. Simple. P-R-E-S-E-N-T. Present. Second, I will answer the letter this afternoon. Will answer. It is simple future. F-U-T-U-R-E. Future. S-I-M-P-L-E. Simple. Third, it has been raining all day. So, we have to underline the has been raining. And it is present perfect continuous. Present perfect continuous. Continuous. I had finished when he came. Had finished and came. So, for had finished, the answer is past perfect. P-S-T past. P-E-R-F-E-C-T perfect. And for came, it is simple past. S-I-M-P-L-E simple. P-A-S-T past. Fifth one, I have lived here for 6 years. So, have lived present perfect. Have lived present perfect. By this time tomorrow, I will have reached my home. So, will have reached future perfect. Will have reached future perfect. F-U-T-U-R-E future. P-E-R-F-E-C-T perfect. Seventh, he said he had finished his work. So, said is the simple past. S-I-M-P-L-E simple. P-A-S-T past. And had finished, it is the past perfect. Past perfect. Eighth one, I will be flying to Singapore at this time tomorrow. So, will be flying. Underline will be flying and it is future continuous. So, write F-U-T-U-R-E future. C-O-N-T-I-N-U-O-U-S continuous. Next, I was having a bath when the phone rang. Was having past continuous. Past continuous. Last, we have been waiting for the bus since 4:30. Have been waiting. Present perfect continuous. P-R-E-S-E-N-T present. P-E-R-F-E-C-T perfect. Continuous. C-O-N-T-I-N U-O-U-S continuous. So children, we have completed chapter number 3, verb tenses. The exercise 1 you have to complete in your textbooks. Thank you.